I'm hearing that a lot of really good priests at the moment are doing, very, very powerful exorcisms on people who have been tattooed, and they actually have to go back maybe and get a second one. But literally, you can apparently feel the diabolical presence leaving the person.